With the beginning of industrialization, a new age of opportunities began. We started to produce more and better products than at any point before in human history. We discovered electricity and harvested nature's resources to help us improve our cities and production facilities. But as everything in life, the advancement came with a cost. The rapid improvements in the fields of mass production and technical advancements took its toll on the environment as well as life on Earth. More production means more energy consumption. More energy consumption means more demand for resources, which in turn leads to more waste. But it's not too late to escape the vicious circle and ensure that our technical advancements do not turn against us. Through the adoption of energy-efficient measures, overall industrial energy consumption can be cut by 25%, while global CO2 emissions can decrease by 12.4% by the year 2030. This will lead to a cut of 8% of the total global energy use. One solution for improving our environmental footprint is through the implementation of a circular economy. Less energy use will lead to reduced material losses, reduced solid waste, and a decrease of our water use. This will not only help the environment, but help us also improve production capacities and competitiveness. UNIDO'S goal of achieving inclusive and sustainable industrial development is explicitly recognized and anchored within the 2030 agenda. In particular, Sustainable Development Goal 9, Industry, Innovation and Infrastructure. At the same time, UNIDO contributes to the achievement of various other SDGs, such as SDG 7, Affordable and Clean Energy. UNIDO's services in safeguarding the environment include the promotion of sustainable waste management, national cleaner production centres, smart cities and eco-industrial parks, where the waste of one company becomes the resource for another. UNIDO's energy strategy is built around these areas: industrial energy efficiency, renewable energy, as well as climate policy and networks. Over the years, we have implemented projects all over the world, projects which promote the achievement of inclusive and sustainable industrial development as enshrined in UNIDO's mandate, specifically in the CIS region. And with the support of the Russian Federation, we have implemented projects such as those which aim to enhance the technical capacities of CIS countries to address climate change in the region, or projects which support the industrial upgrading of the automotive supplier industry in Belarus, or projects which aim to build capacity for the environmentally safe management of potentially hazardous consumer products and industrial waste, or projects which aim to promote innovative and low-cost sustainable manufacturing technologies in the Kyrgyz Republic. We helped improve the competitiveness of export-oriented industries in Armenia through modernization and market access. Together with our partners, we call for collective actions and catalyze local and international developmental partners to provide the necessary support, knowledge, and financial resources needed for inclusive and sustainable industrial development. With our partners, we are currently implementing over 850 projects worldwide. But we won't stop there. We will fight for the advancement of economic competitiveness, the creation of shared prosperity and the safeguarding of the environment. Our future starts now. You can help us to make it better.